united we stand. I know divided we fall, that's why I can't understand. How could we so far apart, don't even know one another? How could we judge on each other? Why we keep pointing the finger and put the blame on each other? You're not my foe, you're my brother. We supposed to die for each other. We supposed to be in backwards just to help one another. So why we hate on each other? Come on and tell me, little brother, why we keep going backwards? Better pedaling forward, then we just push a little harder. Extinguish fire with water, then we can drown out the hatred and build a better tomorrow without the pain and the sorrow. No need to beg or to borrow. The only thing in the way, the fear we put in the power. But that's just all an illusion. The real power is ours. It resides in the people, not in a couple of cowards. I'm impatiently waiting. You got me counting the hours for the world to awaken so we can take back what's ours. See what they protesting for, see what they gathering for. Why wouldn't you wanna know? There's people risking it all, so what they doing it for? There's people losing career, there's people losing their job, there's people losing their business, there's people losing it all. But they ain't losing their freedom, it's liberty overall. Liberty overall, liberty overall. Even if we lose our lives, energy never dies. It'll keep going and going until it end up inside a couple like-minded warriors and rebellion arise. And there'll be a war and many people will die. And it could all be avoided if we just wouldn't comply with the orders we're given when we know they ain't right. Don't we ain't got it all together. Together we got it all. We just gotta come together, awaken and stand tall.